today I'm going to be doing the Sweater Weather Tag. So I got all my questions from BunnyBell07, so you should definitely go subscribe to her. I love her. Her link to her YouTube channel will be in the description box. So let's just get into the video. Fall drink. Definitely the Starbucks hot cocoa with whipped cream and sprinkles. It's just my love and I love it so.
Fall. Are you serious?
Favorite fall lip product. My favorite fall lip product would have to be the Baby Lips Dr. Rescue in the shade Soothing Sorbet. This color is like just a rosy pink. I want a dark red, but my mom's not letting me go. So this is a great color there. I love it. And it's just really bright and I love how it just makes your face a little more happy. Fall candle scent. Definitely the Salted Caramel Corn candle from Bath & Body Works. This candle smells so delicious. It smells like salted caramel corn. Salted caramel corn is my favorite smell ever. And the sale was $2 for $22, so I got two. Whoops. But of the same one, because I'm obsessed with it. It smells delicious. This is definitely my favorite fall candle scent, and it just makes me relaxed and happy. Favorite fall song.
Because you know I'm all about that.
Made up, which was favorite fall must-haves. I just had to show you this because I love it. So this is my favorite fall must-have. It's the vanilla buttercream nourishing hand cream from Bath & Body Works, and I love this so much. It makes my hands super soft because they get really dry in the winter/fall, and it just smells amazing. I can't describe it. It just smells so good. So you should definitely go into Bath & Body Works and smell this. And it was on sale for $2 for $5, and they're usually $5 for $1. So I got two of vanilla buttercreams because I run out of these so fast because I use them every single day.
Favorite fall.
Darn it, I forgot the question. What's the question? Favorite fall accessory. I actually have two, but the first one is this really like cute owl pendant. It's actually like a normal necklace, but it's like a pendant for me because I'm small. So I love this because I'm obsessed with owls. If you haven't seen my fall favorites, which has my owl purse, and I love it. Oh, there's an earring attached to this. Okay. Oh yeah, and these earrings are really cute. They're owls. No surprise. I can't find the other ones. But yeah, and so my second favorite fall accessory. I got both two of these. The other one I can't find, but I got it from this place called Ricky's something. I don't remember. It's just like this beauty store, so you guys probably seen these a lot. They're like the wire things. You just tie them on your head and they're really cute and I love them so much. And it was a really good deal. It was two of these for $1. And I was like, yeah, that's a deal. Question is favorite fall nail polish. So my favorite fall nail polish at the moment is this really pretty coral color from Revlon. And I love it so much. It's the Brilliant Strength, and this color is perfect for fall, and I wear it a lot. But I'm planning to get a dark red nail polish soon, and I'm trying to wear a lot of dark red this fall. My second to last question is favorite fall knit sweater. My favorite fall knit sweater has to be the super cute, like, cropped light blue sweater from Nordstrom Rack, I believe. And it's super soft and it's just this color. I don't know because it's really bright, but sorry about my lighting, it's a little bright. But so I love this sweater because it's my favorite color and it's cropped. Not cropped because it's supposed to be cropped, but since I'm a small person, cropped sweaters on me are like normal sweaters. But I really like this, and this is my favorite knit fall question is beanies or scarves. I would have to go with my scarves because beanies do not look good on me, and I just love scarves. I just put on a scarf and it's really soft, so I love scarves. scarves on my bae, and I love them, and they keep my neck warm, and I love them for the fall. And this was from Zara. So again, go check out that haul and make sure to subscribe.
All for the sweater weather tag.
I looked ugly then. Make sure to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up and comment down below what you want to see for next week. And by the way, this shirt is from Abercrombie, if you were wondering, and these pants are from this little store in Bellingham, I think. And I got two pairs in there in my haul again. So thanks for watching. Bye!